What makes a Nazi? How does he get that way? Well, let's look into the process. To begin with, Nazi control over a German child starts as soon as it's born.
Was ist denn schon wieder los mit Hans? Ist denn schon wieder krank? Dieser sentimentale Quatsch muss aufhören!
Back in school, he's giving his daily pledge to fight, obey, and die for his Führer, which pleases the Führer very much. And Herr Goering, and Herr Goebbels, too. Belongs to the strong.
Und dem Brutalen.
And to the brutal.
Der Hase ist wach und feige und verdient.
The rabbit is a coward and deserves to die. They spit on the rabbit. Right? Good.
Good. Good. Ausgezeichnet. Und nun, Hans, was denkst du jetzt von dem armen Häschen?
He hates the rabbit. There's no room for weakling. Hans is learning fast. My, how he hates that rabbit.
Naturkunde lehrt uns, dass Deutschland...
Yes, this lesson is the basis for the Nazi creed. For Germany will likewise destroy all weak and cowardly nations.
Thank you.
So he marches on with his millions of comrades, trampling on the rights of others. For now, his education is complete. His education for death.